So Jesus says, I have yet many things to say unto you, but you cannot bear them now. So this Spirit, this Holy Ghost, if it's the Holy Ghost, every church and denomination claims it. Everybody seems to be in touch. You know, at your beck and call, you press the button and it's there. You ask the Jehovah's Witnesses. He says, yes, we have it. Ask the Roman Catholics. They got it. Ask Brother Jimmy Swaggart. He says, he's got it. Everybody has it. All those cults that he mentions in his books, among these 30 books, there's one on cults. You read them. He says, look, every cultist says he's got the Spirit. Who? The Holy Ghost. Everybody's got it. And they're all going in different directions. So one Spirit taking you all into opposite directions from God? No. As Brother Swaggart said yesterday, either we are both right or we can both be wrong. You both can be right. So you have 1,000 sects and denominations among the whites of South Africa, among the whites. And 3,000 among the blacks. In America, I was given to understand that you got 40 different Baptist churches. Each and every one has got the Holy Ghost, the Spirit, and they're all going in different directions. Is it from God? Can it be from God? All going in different directions. All say they are Baptist, and everyone has got the Holy Ghost. So I said, you see, this, you haven't got the solution to the problems. Answers. Jesus, I have yet many things to say unto you. Many. Many in English is more than one. At least you understand that English. I have yet many things to say unto you, but you cannot bear them now. Howbeit, when he, the Spirit of truth, is come, he will guide you into all truth. All is also more than one. I am asking my Christian brethren for the past 40 years. I don't want many solutions. Give me one that the Holy Ghost gave you in 2,000 years. One. Something that Jesus Christ had not already told you in so many different words. One. Any church, any denomination, any cult, bring me one new thing that the Holy Ghost gave you. And it's not forthcoming. One. I don't want many. Jesus says, ye cannot bear them now. The reason why he didn't give is not because he didn't have it. He had the solution to the problems of mankind till doomsday. God gave it to him. But the people were not fit to receive them. That's what he's saying. He's pleading with us. Ye cannot bear them now means you haven't got that capacity. And the truth of that statement is writ large in the Bible. Again and again, Jesus Christ, he tells his disciples, ye of little faith, you got no iman. You have no faith. Little faith, if whatever you have is little, tiny. Ye of little faith, ye of little faith. How many times? Again and again. And he explains to them spiritual truths as if he's explaining to little children and they can't understand what he's talking about. So he says, are ye even yet without understanding? Yet. And when he's provoked further, he says, O faithless and perverse generation. This is what he's calling his disciples. Not the Jews, the generality of Jews, he called them, you generation of vipers, you whited sepulchres, you wicked and adulterous generation, and on and on. But no, now he's describing his disciples, his own disciples, his chosen ones. He said, O faithless and perverse generation, how long shall I be with you? How long shall I be with you? I said, if Jesus was a Japanese instead of a Jew, he would have committed that honorable harakiri, suicide. But as a Jew, he couldn't afford to do that. You know, he loved life dearly. He loved life dearly. So he says, when he, the Spirit of truth, is come, he will guide you into all truth. I said, that Spirit of truth is Muhammad. Muhammad is the prophet, we say, As-Sadiqul Wa'dul Amin, the prophet who is faithful, truthful, prophet, As-Sadiqul Wa'dul Amin, the truthful, the faithful, he is the prophet of truth. Spirit of truth is the prophet of truth, Muhammad. And he guided mankind into all truth, all your problems. Bring them.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
يا أهل الكتاب قد جاءكم رسولنا يبين لكم كثيرا مما كنتم تخفون من الكتاب ويعفو عن كثير. قد جاءكم من الله نور وكتاب مبين. يهدي به الله من اتبع رضوانه سبل السلام ويخرجهم من الظلمات إلى النور بإذنه ويهديهم إلى صراط مستقيم